The hardest part about the production process was getting all the camera angles right and making sure everything was just going perfectly and that we had everything all well put together.
What is the movie about? A girl who's under so much pressure that she kills herself.
I think the hardest thing about pre-production for this film was definitely including all the things we needed, like the prop, what the genre was, the characters, everything. That was pretty difficult.
I think the most challenging part of the post-production process was having to use Photoshop.
Here's our film. Hope you enjoy it.
Christine.
You suck!
Go.